you didn't know, if you don't know me, I am Jayla Marche, and today's video is going to be me showing you how I do I'll show you how I do my pink lip, and if you guys want more videos like this, let me know in the comment section below, and I'll be happy to do so. More videos and for more of me being goofy and don't know what to do. So let's get started with the video. Alright, so I've already done my foundation and my concealer. All I'm gonna do is my powder. Take my powder brush. Face. How do you guys feel about IHOP? I feel like didn't they already sell burgers? If they did, let me know, correct me or whatever. But I feel like, why did they have to change the name to IHOP? Like, you didn't have to do all that. You could have literally just announced that you were selling hamburgers. We would have went on by their bio. Original House of Burgers now, like that's not right. But no tea, no shade, just facts. But yeah. So I think next I'm gonna go into my eyeshadow. But yeah, I just feel like, why did you have to make like a huge thing about it? What are you guys doing for like summer break? Cause guess what I'm doing? I'm gonna be uploading on YouTube. Yeah, so I'm gonna be uploading on YouTube and try to upload on Instagram more. Let me know some ideas to do on YouTube too. I definitely want to do like different videos. I'm gonna say it's gonna be a different video. I'm gonna say I am uploading like, yeah. I messed it up then. But yeah. So like I said, IHOP. Whatever, I'm just gonna keep calling it IHOP because that's what it's been for years and it's just now wanting to go to IHOP. So that's the eye, I guess. And I'm gonna go in with, I was gonna contour, but your girl don't feel like doing that, so. I'm gonna go in with the mascara. Bye, Mom, love you. Let me know if you guys want me to start vlogging. If you guys give me 100 likes, then I will vlog. I'm so excited. weird. Would you guys want to see a vlog?
Oh. Oh, look at that.
You guys want me to vlog? I'm going into it's kind of crazy. I did not wear makeup at all in high school, which is but I didn't wear makeup at all in high school. I was like really plain. I think the first time I really actually wore makeup was when I went to prom, and I can put a picture or I'll put a picture of when I went to prom. Yeah. But yeah, I didn't really wear makeup until I feel like I didn't really get started. I started loving makeup. I've always loved makeup. I've always watched like beauty gurus. I've always watched like people like Jaclyn Hill.
Oh my god. I'm turning 22.
Doesn't look like I'm 22. Because, you know, people want to call you sweetie and cutie when you look 12 and now you're over 20. But anyway, 21. Now I'm going to go in with Hot Pink. It is the Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid. So that is the look. That's the look. 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 Whatever you want to call it. Well, this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know what type of videos you guys want me to do, and I will be happy to do so. Whether that's fashion videos, makeup videos, vlogs, da da da. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up. And let me know what if you guys let me know if you guys like this look. And I will let me know what kind of video you guys want me to do in the description below or in the comment below. I said that twice already. I repeat myself all the time. Yeah. So I guess I'll see you guys soon.